is so beautiful. I love this. Ikenna.
Could you just leave me? I'm busy here.
Why are you like this? Ah, calm down. What's your problem?
This is what I want. Good afternoon, my girl.
Moms. Good afternoon.
Afternoon, Ikenna. How are you?
I'm good.
Your father friend just left here now. Ikenna. This one you're told today. I hope all is well.
I will soon go out, safe. Thank you.
Always like that. You soon go out. My son, you better change him. Don't listen to your father. It's not even helping matter at all. The Bible says, train up your child the way you should be. And when he's old, he will never depart from it. My son, please, I don't want you to cry had I know at last. You continue listening to your father. I don't know what will happen, no. That is why, let me use this opportunity and talk to you as a mother. You are my only son. Eh, Ikenna, I'm talking to your pressing phone.
Is that why you called me now? Is that why you're here now?
Okay, I can't talk to my son again.
Every time in this house, Ikenna, Ikenna, can't talk to this house.
You want me to shout, Ikenna?
Will you shut up your mouth then?
If you talk to me in that manner again, I will slap you.
What? You said what?
I said I will slap you.
Mom, can you hear him?
Ikenna.
Talk to her.
Listen, I will deal with you in this house. You don't know me. I will deal with you in this house. You think because you're I will bring you down. You are very stupid. You will do what? Mommy, you are the one causing this issue.
You cannot.
Mommy, you are dad.
You want to stop your elder sister.
You cannot say you will slap me in this house. Mommy, don't calm me down. I will deal with Ikenna in this house.
Hey, Uma, get up and move on. Get them get change. Get you mad. Get you Uma. I don't know. I don't even know what to do.
Isama. Gizama! Gizama!
Oh, you are here. What should you eat yourself? Gizama, give me 10,000 out of that money that your mommy gave to you to prepare soup. I have something that I want to use it for.
That soup is very, very sweet.
Gizama, I'm talking to you. Time is going, I don't have time again.
You cannot be stopping this. Please don't give me water to drink.
I said you give me money, I'm talking about prepare. I said give me money that mommy gave to you to go prepare soup direct. I'm talking to you, I'm talking about prepare.
How dare you? Are you stupid?
Me stupid?
Are you blind?
Can't do anything. Just give me the money.
Ikenna, because you can't see that mommy and dad is not around.
Hey,
I will deal with you.
Okay, give me money. Time is going, Jared.
Okay, forget me that food.
I said give me money. You're not eating this food. Just give me the money.
Bring the food for me.
Okay, give me money, Jared. Time is going.
I will slap.
See, I don't have time again. Just
Ikenna, I will slap you.
Give me money, Jared. Which slap?
Ikenna,
you can't. You're stupid. Jesus.
If you open that, you feel
stupid. Ikenna, you slap me up because that's not around.
I will slap you again. Put in daddy's pants. I will slap you. Very stupid.
Daddy's
back. Come on, keep quiet. Idiot.
Hey, Juma, stay down.
Very foolish idiot, stupid boy.
Bello. Bello.
Bello.
Ogami. Ogami. Ogami, welcome.
What happened to my car?
Ogami, as this one day for year, I don't dare to purchase yesterday. As you did like this, Abel Abdullah Rongo, Ikorodu, he said he wanted to put you something inside. Say if the gate is done, so whether or not gate, whether or not tank. Okay, make I still
don't
check
whether. Water.
Okay.
Please, Martin. Please, Thomas, slap me this afternoon for doing nothing. That nothing, no. I was on my own, they're not, you know. Now don't look at my face. Look at your son's face.
Ijoma did what?
See Ijoma's hand. See Ijoma's hand, daddy.
Ijoma slapped you.
Ijoma slapped me.
Ijoma. Ijoma.
Yes, father.
Come here.
Hello, welcome.
What happened?
Daddy, Ikenna was being so rude to me.
Come here.
No, daddy,
come
still, Ikenna is sinking. Daddy. Daddy, ma, what do you mean, Ikenna? Ikenna was insulting me.
I'm going to go to the house. You and your so-called son, no problem.